Welcome to the video on connecting the wireless connector to the Forest Shuttle motor. Plug the wireless connector into an electrical socket near the shuttle motor. Use a pin or a pen and press the button 3 times and keep it pressed the 4th time for 5 seconds. The green LED light will flash. Unplug the wireless connector. When the light on the Forest Shuttle turns off, the wireless connector is paired. The wireless connector now works as follows. When you plug in the wireless connector, the curtain closes. When you pull it out of the socket, the curtain opens. This way, you can apply the wireless connector in various ways, in combination with a smart plug or a timer. It's also easily incorporated into most popular building management systems. Make sure the smart plug is turned on. Then, place the wireless connector in the smart plug and add the shuttle to apps such as Apple HomeKit, Google Assistant, and Amazon Alexa. Then, control your curtains from these apps. The device can copy the channel of an existing remote control. Handy when the motor is suspended from a high ceiling. Press 1 time on the configuration button of the wireless connector. The LED light is now red. Confirm again by pressing the button for 4 seconds. Within 10 seconds, press the open button on the remote control. The LED light turns white for a moment and then turns off. The wireless connector can now operate the Forest Shuttle motor wirelessly.